Needles. Essential for sewing, but maybe not for people with certain inflammatory conditions, because there are options, like an injection. Zeljanz. The first and only pill of its kind that treats moderate to severe rheumatoid arthritis, psoriatic arthritis, or moderate to severe ulcerative colitis, when other medicines have not helped enough. Zeljanz can lower your ability to fight infections. Before and during treatment, your doctor should check for infections like TB and do blood tests. Tell your doctor if you've had hepatitis B or C, have flu-like symptoms, or are prone to infections, serious, sometimes fatal infections, cancers, including lymphoma, and blood clots have happened. Taking a higher than recommended dose of Zeljanz for RA may increase risk of death. Tears in the stomach or intestines and serious allergic reactions have happened. Needles. Fine for some, but for you, there's a pill that may provide symptom relief. Ask your doctor about the pill first prescribed for RA more than 7 years ago. Zeljanz, an injection.
Being a patient with diabetes myself, I can say without question that the Dexcom system is the most powerful tool to help navigate diabetes better on a daily basis.
I love it. I just wear a little sensor and that's it. It's totally painless and private.
The Dexcom sends my glucose readings to my receiver every 5 minutes. I just pull it out of my pocket and look, and I don't have to prick my finger.
Dexcom puts you in control, not your diabetes.
Yeah.
Tasting food with the science of intermittent fasting. So take control of your weight and start your transformation with our most popular plan, Rapid Results. You can lose up to 16 pounds in 4 weeks. It works. I'm proof
that it works. Nice out there, by the way.
Limited time offer and flexible delivery options for Jenny Craig's Rapid Results.
The next generation of cart rides are back to save their family's land.
We gotta stick together.
Bonanza, the return, tonight at 8 Eastern on INSP.
My name's Shooter Green. I like to shoot the play off a guy from 50 yards.
They say he was as fast as Paul the kid.
He was faster.
How do you know that?
There's a new one.
The Legend of 5 Mile K. Sunny, 8 a.m.
Ew, that's gross.